फ्रेंड्स नमस्कार नमस्ते सलाम वालेकुम वणकम योर रिव्यूज सनी के साथ में आपका स्वागत है. टुडे वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग 100th रिटन रिव्यू ऑन yourreviews.blogspot.in फॉर द मूवी दिलवाले. सो नाउ टेक अ क्विक लुक ऑन द रेटिंग्स फॉर दिस मूवी. आई गिव दिस मूवी अ 4.2 स्टार रेटिंग. SRK इज चार्म, adorable chemistry between Kajol and SRK, that is the evergreen on-screen couple, is simply great. Exotic shooting locations are a feast to your eyes. Then follows the soothing music, then follows super awesome action sequences which are classic. Then we have the two energetic, enthusiastic and young youth icons in the movie, that is the very beautiful Kriti Seno and the dashing and dynamic Varun Dhawan. And then moving forward, I would say this movie is a full two entertainer, and to add some tadka and toppings to this, I would say there are supercars which are drifting, blowing, bombarding with each other in the Rohit SHetty style. So what more reasons do you want to watch this movie this weekend? So I would say walk into the nearest cinema halls and watch this movie this weekend. Okay, so as it always goes, now let me give you a few reasons to watch this movie. First reason would be, I think most of you have seen the first day first show or the first day second show already for this very own reason, and that is the King Khan himself with his charm and his screen presence that will keep you gripped all throughout in the movie. And come on, yeah, you get to see him once in a year on the Bada Parda, and I think that could be a reason that you can consider to watch this movie in the nearest cinema halls. And then coming to the second point, the comeback of the evergreen jodi, that is Kajol and SRK, is a big enough reason to watch this movie. And coming to the third point, if you're one among those who likes action, punches, car and then chasing and etc. and so on and so forth, then this could be one reason you can opt watching this movie. And then coming to the fourth point, I think this is a holiday season. It's December. Come on, yeah, it's the month of celebration. It's the month of enjoyment. It's the month to chill out. And this movie has fun, action, emotion, entertainment, stunts, and all in all, I think it makes a complete formula for a perfect chilled out weekend. So this could be one reason for you to walk into the nearest. Next segment, that segment which I always hesitate to say, and that is the storyline. The story starts with introducing SRK to be a gangster who is seen chasing his rival gangsters, shooting around, and a lot of action sequences here and there. And then suddenly he bumps on to a beautiful lady, and she comes out to be Meera, played by Kajol. He falls in love with her and he gets exactly 5 minutes to date her, and in that 5 minutes he creates magic on the screen. And then after a few days he gets to know that this lady has entered into his life with a motive to destroy him, for the reason that she comes out to be his dad's rival's daughter. And that's when he breaks down, he goes away from her, but before going away he just makes her realize that he really loved her. And then after a few days Kajol also realizes that she loves SRK, and she comes back to him and apologizes for her mistake. But then suddenly Kajol is again broken because of SRK, but I don't know, I would not reveal the reason behind this because you need to watch the movie to get the reason for this. And then after 15 years of departing, they come face to face for the only reason, that is SRK's brother played by Varun Dhawan and Kajol's sister played by Kriti Seno both fall in love with each other, and that's when the story takes a twist and Kriti Seno and Varun Dhawan try to bring Kajol and SRK together. But then what happens? But then what happens to their love story? What happens to Varun and Kriti Sanon's love story? Do they have to sacrifice their love story for the enmity between Kajol and SRK? Does Kajol and SRK patch up with each other? And all such questions will crack out with answers when you walk into the nearest cinema halls and watch this movie this weekend. Few reasons why you would not consider watching this movie in the nearest cinema halls. The first one would be the uneven pace, especially in the first half when the actual plot of the movie doesn't come exactly on the track, and that's when you may get a bit disappointed. And anyways, the film picks up in the second half. And then coming to the second point, if you are expecting something like a Yash Raj romance. I think this movie will not deliver you that level of romance, because this movie is a Rohit Shetty film, so it's basically a mixture of stunt, action, romance, comedy, so completely making it a perfect formula for a commercial movie. So I think this should be a point to be considered if you are expecting something very big in terms of just romance. And then coming to the third point, there are a very few unwanted characters and unwanted scenes here and there in the movie, which are anyways avoidable, but if you just focus on those, I think that becomes a reason to skip the movie. And those are the characters like King, played by Boman Irani, and Oscar, played by Sanjay Mishra. I think they are seriously meaningless in the movie. And now finally, the final verdict would be, it's more than a worth watch at theaters, it's a W guarantee. So I would say walk into the nearest cinema halls and get your dose of entertainment this weekend and this holiday season. It's a perfect Christmas gift for you guys. And before I sign off, as I always say, do not forget to subscribe to my channel, Your Productions, and do not forget to tune into yourreviews.blogspot.in for our written reviews, which has reached 100 mark now. So finally, this is Sunny Fernandez signing off. Thank you one and all, guys.